Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In today's video, we will see how to troubleshoot printer on Windows 11 operating system. So I have the Canon printer installed on this system and I will perform the basic troubleshooting operations in case if your printer is not able to print correctly or if you are getting some issues while printing. You can fix them with this maintenance troubleshooting for the printers. So let's start. So all you need to do is just open the settings app and there you have to go to Bluetooth and devices, then printers and scanners, and then locate your printer. Once you locate your printer, you have to click on printer properties and there you see the property sheet for the printer. Simply switch to the maintenance tab. And there we will be performing some operations on the printer so that you can finally troubleshoot the printer and it will start working as expected. So first option we are using here is cleaning, and as soon as I hit the cleaning, it says select the target ink group for cleaning. If you are not sure of the ink group for cleaning, execute nozzle check. So you can perform the nozzle check from here. It prints a pattern to check whether the print head nozzles are clogged, and using that you will be able to identify what problem printer is going through. So I will just close this window and select nozzle check. You have to simply click on print check pattern and the printer will print a pattern on a page. And for checking the pattern, you have to simply refer to this manual. If your printer satisfies the left hand portion of this pattern check window, this means print head nozzles are not clogged and your printer is good to go. But in case if it does not resemble the left one and it resembles the right one, that means printer is having some issues while printing and you need to fix them by using the cleaning option. So now we have nozzle check done, so we will use the cleaning option. Just exit this window and select cleaning. If you want to clean nozzle heads for both black and white ink and color ink, you can select all colors. Otherwise you can select either black or color. So in this case I will select black and click on execute. The printer will now carry out the operation of cleaning. Once it is done, you will return to this window again. Now you just click on the cancel button to dismiss this window. If you are not satisfied with the printing yet after the cleaning operation, you can use deep cleaning method here. Just click on deep cleaning, and this deep cleaning basically consumes much more ink than the previously said regular cleaning. So just take a note of this. And it is also mentioned here that execute deep cleaning only if the nozzle condition does not improve after the regular cleaning. You have to just select the ink group and click on execute. So just confirm this operation with OK, and you can see that the deep cleaning operation is now being carried out by printer. Just watch out this window for a few seconds or few minutes, and once it is done, you can just click on cancel button in the nozzle check. And the next operation for troubleshooting the printer preferences is bottom plate cleaning. So for this you have to simply take out all the paper from the rear tray from where you put the paper to print, and simply use a single sheet of A4 paper. Just fold it from the middle and then unfold the paper, and with the crease facing down, load the paper into the rear tray. You have to put this single paper half folded down to the rear tray and slide out the paper output tray in and click execute. So you have to just click on the execute button. The half folded creased down paper would move on through the printer and will be out from the output tray or output section. And once this is done, the bottom plate cleaning is done. So this is another function you can use to clear out printer. And next we have roller cleaning. So cleaning paper feed rollers. First remove out paper from rear tray and slide out the paper in the output tray. Clicking on OK will activate paper feed rollers. So you have to simply remove paper from the rear tray and slide out the paper output tray. Just click on the OK button here and then it will ask you to confirm the operating noise of the printer has stopped, and then load one sheet of plain paper cleaning sheet available on the market into the rear tray. Simply put a single paper clean paper in the like A4 sheet in the rear tray and click OK. And once the paper is ejected or available at the output area, this roller cleaning has been done. You will also receive this confirmation message as you can see in this window. Feed roller cleaning is complete. Just click on the OK button. So in this way, we have carried out some important operation on printer troubleshooting. And I hope now the quality of printing in your printer should be improved by performing these operations. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.